Hello, this is from Helsinki office of Hokkaido University. I'm Shinichiro Tabata, director of this office. Our office is located at one of the main buildings of the Helsinki University. This is located at the center of the city near Helsinki Cathedral, here, one of the most famous touring spots in Helsinki. Here, together with me, Tero Saroma is working as deputy director. He is a Finn and speaks English and Japanese very fluently. The mission of our office is to promote student exchanges and research collaboration between Hokkaido University and partner universities in Europe, including former Soviet countries. We hope that our office will function as a gateway to Europe from Hokkaido. Now, let's look at our office and its activities. Please.